IIT Madras. I'm a theoretical physicist working in the field of condensed matter. Together with experimentalists, I have been engaged in the search for exotic new states of matter that can arise in magnetic materials at extremely low temperatures. One such state of matter is called a quantum spin liquid. Now, a quantum spin liquid can in a very simple manner be pictured as a soup of tiny magnets which never freezes no matter how low a temperature you cool it down to, even when you cool it down to temperatures in the vicinity of absolute zero, that is minus 273 degrees Celsius. Now, this quantum spin liquid possesses some fascinating properties which are of interest both from a fundamental physics point of view as well as its applications towards the idea of quantum computing. We thought about challenging this pessimistic outlook and went about in the search of quantum spin liquids in three-dimensional magnetic materials. And indeed, we found a new type of a crystal structure which we called as hypercarbonyl lattice. Our work has been published in Nature Communications, and if you're interested, I urge you to please have a look.